all about what the sins do to me and to my heart. We never think of this. We never put 1 + 1 = 2 when it's sins. When I looked at something haram, it is gonna affect me. It will, but we don't pay attention to it. Don't you belittle any bad deed you do. Don't say, what did I do? It's minor. And this is what they teach you. They say, لا صغيرة مع إصرار ولا كبيرة مع استغفار. Memorize this. There is no major sin if you followed it by asking Allah for forgiveness. And there is no minor sin as if you keep doing it. It will become major. So don't you ever belittle a small sin. Now, when I share this with